Finally, the snooker star Willie Thorne has died at the age of 66. Thorne, known as Mr. Maximum, reached two World Championship quarterfinals during his career and won the 1985 Mercantile Credit Classic. He retired from professional snooker in 2001 and became a respected commentator. He was diagnosed with leukemia in March and was taken to hospital in Spain last week.